Hello guys, there is a credit card skimming campaign targeting e-commerce websites. Researchers at the cybersecurity firm found over a dozen of websites which have been compromised with malicious code injections into one of their legitimate JavaScript libraries. Indian Computer Emergency Response Team on Saturday issued a public warning about a credit card skimming campaign spread through sports, health, and e-commerce websites. Indian Computer Emergency Response Team explains in an official post that attackers are targeting websites hosted on Microsoft's IIS server running with ASP.NET, web application framework which is used to develop web apps and services. The problem lies with version 4.0.3.319 of ASP.NET, which is no longer officially supported by Microsoft and contains multiple vulnerabilities which makes it easier for attackers to exploit them. Indian Computer Emergency Response Team has advised websites using ASP.NET Web Framework and IIS Web Server to use the latest version and conduct security audits of web application, web server, and database server. In addition to checking web server directories regularly for any malicious web shell files and remove them before they can be exploited. Indian CERT refers to a recent Malwarebytes Labs report which found a known vulnerability for ASP.NET that has been exploited recently to steal credit card credentials. ASP.NET is a widely used web application framework by websites running shopping carts applications. The compromised websites found by Malwarebytes Lab have a shopping cart which was targeted by attackers. The skimmer codes injected into the JavaScript libraries are designed to steal credit card numbers as well as passwords. Researchers point out the skimming campaign started sometime in April. Due to the COVID-19, online transactions and payment have increased considerably. This has widened the attack surface for hackers. While Indian CERT's warning was specific to a few websites that were using the outdated web server framework. In another recent instance, attackers have been found to be targeting mobile apps to steal credit card details. Cybersecurity firm ThreatFabric has recently detected a malware called BlackRock, which has targeted over 337 Android apps. It uses overlays, something like a fake window, with keylogger functionality on top of a legitimate app prompting users to enter card details to get access into the app. As the users enter the card details, the keylogger captures them to forward to attackers. So that's all for today guys, I hope this information is useful and stay safe and online. We'll see you in our next video with some interesting news and cool gadgets. Thank you.